What is your expectation today as we await Bill Barr 52 minutes from now?
I think Bill Barr is going to get roasted today by the Democrats, and the Republicans are going to have to do some rehabilitation to try to restore him. I disagree respectfully with Ken Starr. I think that this is much ado about something, not much ado about nothing. Let me just go through the timeline with you. On March 24th, Barr sends his letter to Congress with his not summary, but bottom line conclusions from the Mueller report. On March 28th, Barr receives a letter from Mueller basically saying, I don't think you accurately characterize this. They have a phone call. And in the phone call, Bob Mueller says to him, why don't you release our summaries and our conclusions, which would not be affected by grand jury testimony? And Barr decides not to do that. Then on April 9th, Barr is up testifying before Congress, and he is specifically asked by Charlie Crist, a congressman from Florida, there's been a report in the paper that the Mueller team is upset with the way you characterize this. Do you have any idea what that's about? And Barr says, no, I don't. Well, obviously he does, because he has received, unbeknownst to us, he's received the Mueller letter. He's had the conversation with Mueller. So he has a pretty darn good idea what Mueller and his team are upset about. But he kind of sugarcoats it. And then on April 18th, Barr holds his news conference several hours before the report is released. And I just want to quote some of it. He says, on the issue of obstruction, and that's really what this is all about. It's not about collusion. Barr says the president was, quote, frustrated and angered by a sincere belief the investigation was undermining his presidency, propelled by political opponents and fueled by illegal leaks. And that, a lot of people thought, you know, this was going well beyond a summary of what Mueller was saying, and it was Barr arguing, in effect, on behalf of the president. So, look, I think this is going to be fascinating, because Barr is a tough guy. He's been attorney general. This is his second term at it. He's very competent, very smart, very tough, so I'm sure he's going to give as good as he gets from the Democrats. But they're going to be angry at him for the way they feel he has misled the country on the elements, the essential context of the Mueller report.
Go ahead.
Well, I was just going to say, they're going to be angry about it, and he's going to have to defend himself. And I suspect, as I said, that Republicans are going to have to do some rehabilitation to try to establish his bona fides and his good faith in all of this.
See how that goes.